Hello, children. Today is the 21st of April. Let's start our work. Today we'll speak how to build negative sentences with past simple. Как построить предложение, отрицательное предложение в past simple. Перед тем, before doing it, let's revise the words of sport, the names of sport. So, what is cycling? Choose the correct answer. Answer. So, cycling is here. Yes? Okay. Next. Figure skating. Where is it? Figure skating. What do you see? Maybe this one or this one. No, figure skating is this. Next, archery. Where is archery? So, here you can see an archery. Mountaineering. Mountaineering. And слово mountain. Гора, да? Mountaineering. Here you can see this one. Boxing. Where is boxing? Okay, you can see this. Funny. A man. So this is boxing. Next. Wrestling. Where is wrestling? Here you can see wrestling. Yes, wrestling. Gymnastics. Okay, this is gymnastics. Next. Weightlifting or powerlifting. Yes, this you can see. Weightlifting. Next. Fencing. Fencing. Here you can see fencing. Write down into your vocabularies, да, что такое fencing, да, что это фехтование. Martial arts, боевые искусства. Here you can see martial arts. Okay, swimming. Swimming. Where is swimming? Here you can see swimming. Next. Horse riding. Horse riding. Here you can see horse riding. Next. Wind surfing. Wind surfing. Yes. Sorry, it's not this one. Here. Yes. Wind surfing. Okay. Canoeing. Okay. Here you can see canoeing. Okay. Rowing. So, what is rowing? Rowing. What is rowing? How do you know the word rowing? Rowing is this one? Yes, rowing, гребля. Scuba diving. Yes, here you can see scuba diving. Sailing. Here you can see sailing. Diving. Это diving. Yes, diving. Просто нырять. Water polo. Water polo. Yes, this is water polo. Parachuting. Mm-hmm. Long jump. Here. Yes, long jump. Probably not. Marathon. Okay, here it is. Marathon. Jogging. Jogging. Да, просто бег. Да, такой спортивная ходьба. Такой бег с трусцой. Skating. Where is skating? Here you can see skating. Okay, running. Running. Okay, it's running. Skiing. Okay, leisure. Skiing. Hiking. Where is hiking? Hiking. Do you know the word hiking? Try to do it yourself. Yes, hiking. Here you can see the hiking. Cheerleading. Where are cheerleaders? Where are they? So I think it's not here. Why? Cheerleading. Cheerleading. Yeah, here you can see. Here is a girl, cheerleader. Okay, darts. Darts. Okay. Yoga. Yoga. Okay, aerobics. Here you can see aerobics. Where is aerobics? I think it's this one. Yes, aerobics. Okay. How to build sentences with past simple. Для того, чтобы построить предложение в past simple, отрицательное предложение, нам необходим помощник didn't, который имеет сокращенную форму didn't. Did not, либо didn't. Как строить предложение? Подлежащее плюс didn't плюс глагол в первой форме. Вторую форму мы здесь не используем, так как уже didn't показывает, что это past simple. Допустим, I didn't go to school yesterday. Я вчера не ходил в школу. Давайте сделаем, попробуем сделать отрицательное предложение. Проговариваем их за мной следом. Положительное, утвердительное. You helped your mom. You didn't help your mom. We lived in Moscow in 2010. We didn't live in Moscow in 2010. Nick didn't go to school by bus. Children didn't visit their grandmother in the village. Last year my friend didn't buy, глагол bought, да, правильный, неправильный, его первая форма buy, didn't buy a new phone. Yesterday the children didn't play football. We didn't do, да, глагол did, вторая форма, do homework 2 hours ago. My mom didn't cook breakfast at 7 o'clock. Okay, next. Let's make positive sentence, утвердительное предложение, affirmative and negative. He sent a letter. He sent a letter. Вторая форма, глагол неправильный, окончание будет t, да, sent форма. И отрицание, he didn't send an email. Laura write a test. Laura wrote a test. She didn't write a letter. They worked on the farm. They didn't work in an office. Thomas drove a tractor. He didn't drive a грузовик. He woke up early. He didn't wake up late. I always put a plate on the table. Класть, да, глагол. У него три формы совпадают. Put. И I didn't put it on the chair. They went for a walk. They didn't go home. Mm-hmm. Okay, so here you can see the names of famous people, famous sportsmen. We will speak about them today. So, do you know them? What sport are they famous for? In what sport are they famous for? Lance Armstrong, Evgenia Kanaeva, Wayne Rooney and Aaron Ralston. So here you can see them. So Lance Armstrong, he is famous in cycling, да, велоспорт. Евгения Канаева, she is famous in gymnastics. Wayne Rooney, he is famous football player, so his sport is football. And Ralston, he likes mountaineering, да, на горы. Mm-hmm. Okay, so here you can see information on page 104. Read the information, then correct the sentences. So let's read the information. Evgenia Kanaeva won an Olympic gold medal for gymnastics when she was 18 years old. American started playing baseball in 1846. Beach volleyball became an Olympic sport in 1996. Wayne Rooney played his first England match at the age of 17. Taekwondo became an Olympic sport in 2000. Lance Armstrong won the Tour de France 7 times. Итак, so here you can see the sentences. Let's correct these sentences. So Taekwondo became an Olympic sport in 1980. Ищем, find information about Taekwondo in 2000. So Taekwondo didn't become an Olympic sport in 1980. Taekwondo became an Olympic sport in 2000. Beach volleyball became an Olympic sport in 1996. Beach volleyball didn't become an Olympic sport in 1956. It became an Olympic sport in 1996. Wayne Rooney played for France when he was 17. Played first English, да, то есть не за Францию играл, за Англию. So, Wayne Rooney didn't play for France when he was 17. He played for England when he was 17. Евгения Канаева won an Olympic gold medal for archery. So, Евгения Канаева didn't win an Olympic gold medal for archery. She won an Olympic gold medal for gymnastics. Lance Armstrong won the Tour de France 10 times. 7 times. Lance Armstrong didn't win the Tour de France 10 times. He won the Tour de France 7 times. So here you can see the answers. Okay, next task. Complete the text with the past simple of these verbs. write, not take, not drink, walk, not tell, not sleep, escape, not see. So let's check this text. On Saturday, on the 26th of April 2003, Aaron Ralston went climbing in the Utah National Park, USA. He didn't tell his friend or family, and he didn't take a mobile phone. Later, there was a terrible accident. An enormous rock trapped Aaron's arm. Here you can see, yes, he hasn't got any arm. He was there for 6 days. He didn't sleep at night because it was very cold. He didn't drink any fresh water, and there wasn't any food. He didn't see any other people, but Aaron didn't die. On the sixth day, he escaped. He amputated his trapped arm with a small knife. Then he, walked 6 miles. Finally, helicopter rescued him. Aaron wrote a book about his experience. Now he climbs with an artificial arm. Да, вот с такой рукой он теперь ходит. Okay, so try to tell me which sport do you do last week, or write two sentences with play, go, or do. So, for example, I did yoga, and I didn't play volleyball, for example. Okay, your home task. Ваше домашнее. Три задания. Первое. Ваша задача выписать те предложения, которые правдивы и которые неправдивы, да, с галочкой либо с крестиком. Можно просто пронумеровать 1, 2, 3, 4 и написать. Если эти вещи делали в 1900 году, мы пишем, например, номер 1, ставим крестик. Play computer games, да, не играли. Eat McDonald's burgers. Делали они это или не делали. Либо галочку, либо крестик. Можно даже предложение не переписывать. Только расставить по номерам и выписать. Теперь, глядя на эти предложения, уже написать, а что они делали в этом году, по этому тексту, как вы отметили, а что не делали. То есть, используя didn't или не используя его. Либо просто вторую форму. И, соответственно, здесь написать правдивые предложения о себе, о своих друзьях, о своем учителе, используя либо past simple, affirmative, утвердительное предложение, либо, соответственно, отрицательное предложение. So, the lesson is over. See you tomorrow.